Onye kpọgo bia kedụ onye ndị nwa ai egbuo nafa akụrie nafa nwaanyị ya mama for how long ke ya dimebe gị
since 15 years
okay for when I look at this woman I say 2 years onye nka 2 years the Lord said to me no jogodi nwaanyị ya onye a na-agabiga for how many years nne for how many years
since 15 years
15 years ke nọ na this thing
yes My headmistress in the school at Atabo.
You are headmistress?
At Atabo.
Oh, you know this sickness. You are headmistress? Oh my God. Okay, because you are leg.
Yes, na here now.
Oh, na here now?
Ngiwa healing, no. So, where is this surprise?
Look at my girl. Look at that. Oh, where is this surprise? Oh my God! I'm on basal okwa. I'm on basal okwa. Okwa ekwela anana. Nelele. Obieba. Okay, if we see ya kona agije.
That time I was not in her school.
Oh my God!
It was when they posted me to her school. She was not there. So when she came back, then myself I was down. I couldn't come to school.
Oh.
So I had I'm short. It's so a long story. They did the operation because they said they are going to operate all the joints.
Hey.
So they pre-operated here. After operating here now, the whole legs became stiff, heavy. I can't carry it up.
Oh.
This one is there. They buff me, they clothe me, they do everything. For the fact that because of my position, they gave me a school. That was where I met her.
Oh my God.
So how do I go? Since last year, I've not been in school.
Oh.
So when I got to school, now she saw me. They just carried me to the office. When from there I will go.
I carry you go to office. Yes. I carry you back to Uno.
Yes. So when she saw me, she said, "Mommy, I have a place to go for you."
You have a place to take for you.
Yes.
Ever
yes. So immediately I followed her. That is why I'm here today.
Oh my God. All people are but the people that can tell, not advertisement, what you cannot do. That. Mama.
15 years.
15 years. I will remove it now. Not only by remove, I will cure the cause of this problem.
Yeah.
I am. Amen. Oh, Mama is crying. Ah, Mama, I will kill the person. It's not just come; it's a witchcraft.
Amen.
Is a witchcraft. But today I will kill. Go. One of Ronnie came yesterday from Onogun, Cabana. I could ask them.
This is 3 o'clock. The major prophet.
Good man. Abatana mona mutunza, wembela lukuto wananza. O wananza we leave you emelo moji. Udo. O wananza we leave you etie bobi. Abatamu nenugu state. Abatamu nenugu state na lewe. Oh, one and then we will each fellow moji. Abia Mundo Kitty, number one, you kitty. But that's
power. Power.
You put it when you keep on the moji.
This is marvelous. This is marvelous. I cannot call Jesus. As the prophet is working, as the power is working through the prophet in the spirit, look at this woman.
Abatana mona mutunza,
This is major in the prophetic world. This is major in the
prophetic
world.
Watch the woman that could not walk. Look at her walking majestically. Can you clap for Jesus Christ?
The woman is free.
Power. Now through Jesus, Akage.
Thank you, Jesus.
Power.
Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Jesus.
This is Jesus for you.
This young boy,
can you clap for Jesus Christ? Power.
What would you say to me? If you need to be made Jesus would measure. If you need to be made, you can never manage.
That is the palm of Gilead.
Power,
the palm of Gilead.
Even
the pull up beside the
cross. Now, Jesus, Saka. Now, Jesus, Saka. Look at the woman that could not walk.
The pull-up beside her is still alive.
Look at the woman that could not turn her neck before. Look at the woman turning her neck immediately. Look at the woman turning her neck. Look at the woman that has stiff neck. Look at her walking majestically. Like a soldier. Can you clap for Jesus Christ? To Jesus, Igwe!
Thank you, Jesus.
Good man. Abatana mona bukunza. When there are no good on one another.
The power is still working on her.
This is what this woman could not do before. This is what this woman could not do before. She could not bend down before. Look at her, everything is free.
Jesus, Igwe.
Igwe. Igwe and Igwe.
Jesus, Igwe.
Jesus, Igwe and Igwe.
Adimumma akana goya anyekele gidalo
Adimumma akana goya ekele midalo
Adimumma akana goya anyekele gidalo Odemoma akana goya anyekelege dalo
akana papa
kelege dalo
kedebata kelebe
anyekelege
kelebe kelebe adaga ida teta teketa kita kiti kide
kalaba.
Jesus, answer. I didn't know you are here. I would have been here for long. If I had known, I would have been here for long. I have gone to so many places and I have not been here. Now I am fine.
Jesus.
I give God the glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
Father, thank you. Daddy, thank you.
Thank you, Jesus.
Daddy, thank you. Amen.
Amen. What is your name?
My name is Mrs. Aleka Maria.
Aleka Maria.
Aleka Maria.
Have you come here before?
No, this is my first time.
Oh. And Jesus has healed you?
Yes, Jesus has done it for me.
Oh my God. And tell them Jesus that done it for you is going to do it for them.
Yes, my Lord. Jesus that did it for me is going to do it for every one of you that is here.
Amen.
We're going to wait for me. Kenebefa. Yeah! Kidi bed.
Ogini.
O wo di beja body ke. Se wo ba ngore. Wo be na ngore. Wo be na ngore. O to gun onwe ya. Igi ti go kada. O kada gidi. Jesus igwe agriji. Agriji. Igwe ni igwe. O to gun osara. Igwe ni igwe. 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 Tube ni afa. Tube ni afa. Tube ni afa. To be the alpha. Oh, yes, and yes, Igrira. Igitigiti. Aya da. Oh, aya tenono. Hey, Mama Jashalom, don't wait for me. Thank you very much.
Follow Jesus, Akage.